The approaching storm could cause more instability on a San Francisco cliff that partially collapsed. Tonight, recovery crews still haven't found the woman trapped under a massive pile of sand. Two young women were walking a dog at Fort Funston on Friday when tons of sand came crashing down. Bystanders freed one woman and the dog. Then dozens of firefighters searched for the other victim. Tonight, she is presumed dead. Authorities say her body may be underneath the sand or it could be washed out to sea.